A woman is charged with stealing multiple identities and making purchases under those names. Alicia Newby is out on bail after she was charged with continuing a financial crime enterprise. Court records show one of her victims is actress Taraji P. Henson. Prosecutors say Newby used other people's identities to make $12,000 in fraudulent transactions. They say some of those purchase items were found in Newby's apartment when she was arrested. Newby has six children and is pregnant. She's due back in court next week.